Tired of printing in ABS and PLA? Print your next creation in flexible material with NinjaFlex. This TPE material works great with wearables like these NeoPixel diffusers, our Flora wristband, and our iPhone bumpers. NinjaFlex is some pretty strong stuff. Check it out. This bumper can easily hold 10 pounds of weight and still hold its shape. This material works best with spring-loaded extruders. You can upgrade yours by checking out the link in the description below. This filament extrudes well at 225 Celsius and sticks to most common build plate surfaces like painter's tape, Kapton tape, acrylic, and glass. Complex objects tend to print with extra artifacts and require cleanup. You can remove the excess material with sharp scissors. You'll probably want to try avoiding printing parts with support material. Check out our project ideas on the Adafruit Learning System and download our models from Thingiverse. You can also search to see what other awesome stuff people are making with flexible filament. So there you have it, NinjaFlex. Stretch your possibilities and flex your creativity with flexible filament. Man, that's a lot of flexing. Share your projects with us on our weekly show and tell on Google+. Thanks for watching, and why not give us a like and a share if you heart 3D printing? Don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printing projects from Adafruit.